Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Steele, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change those pesky mobile columns from a vertical format to a horizontal. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. If you're tired of your little social icons looking all vertical like this, here's how you fix it. So in High Level, you probably have, you have five columns and you have a little icon in each column. Okay, well, I'm just about to make you angry with me. No, just kidding, hopefully not. But what you actually need to do is you need to move these little boogers into one column all next to each other. So when you're done, it's going to look like this, and it's only going to be first column. See the first column here? Okay, so it's going to be in one column, and then what you're going to do is you're going to click on the little column, and it should be purple, and then scroll down, and it says center alignment. Let me move my face. Down here, it says center alignment. You're going to change it to horizontal and click same layout for mobile and go ahead and save it. And then when you go and look at it again, it should be fixed. That was extremely fast, wasn't it? But hopefully that helps you. And also check out my other video on how I created my cute little link tree. I can't point toward it. My cute little link tree here where I can cancel link tree and I don't need like all this fancy monthly subscription stuff because I literally created my link tree in High Level. So there's another video on how to do that. Go check that out. And if you don't already have High Level, it's the all-in-one software that I use to replace all the tools in my agency. And if you use my trial link below, you can get a 30-day trial plus all my bonuses just for signing up with my link. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.